So today I have a budget smartwatch ID206 by DIRRELO, which has built-in Amazon Alexa that works great along with a slew of other health and fitness tracking features. Check out its full review on my main YouTube channel and consider subscribing to both my YouTube channels.
What's the current weather? Who is better, Alexa or Siri?